I was lost in sin with no hope of finding heaven. Aimlessly wandering, broken and blind. Then I fell at his feet and I stood up forgiven. Because of Jesus, heaven's mine. When I called his name, sweet mercy came running down the hill of Calvary to my heart just in time. No longer dying in a sea of unforgiveness, I'm born again and have a light to shine. Because of Jesus, heaven's mine. Friend, don't be fooled by the voice of the deceiver. He'll say, just believe in something and you're fine. God says those who trust in Christ are the only true believers. Because of Jesus, heaven's mine. Yeah, heaven's mine. When I called his name, sweet mercy came running down the hill of Calvary to my heart just in time. No longer dying in a sea of unforgiveness, I'm born again and have a light to shine. Because of Jesus, heaven's mine.
When I called his name, sweet mercy came running down the hill of Calvary to my heart just in time. No longer dying in a sea of unforgiveness, I'm born again and have a light to shine. Because of Jesus, heaven's mine. Yeah, heaven's mine.
Yes, heaven's mine. That's from a group called Eighth Day, and with that song, the second half of Gospel Time is now officially underway. Now, here's one from a group called Paid in Full, and this is Truth Be Told. You're listening to Gospel Time.
It's a light that will guide. beats hope to the corners of the earth. If the truth beats hope, there is power, power in the word. Let everybody know that the truth beats hope. Let the truth be told to the corners of the earth. If the truth be told, there is power, power in the word. Let everybody know that the truth be told.
Let the truth of Jesus Christ be told. That was from Paid in Full. Now, here's one from the Pipers out of the state of Ohio. This is called There Is a Healer.
A crippled man was carried, brought to Jesus by his friends. They heard this healer was in town. With the crowd around the door that day, they had to find a better way, so they tore off the roof and let him down. They said, there is a healer in your presence now. There is a father of great position. While faith is rising up, there is healing coming down. Upon this man, great faith there was seen. He said, your sins I forgive them all. And with a voice that would set him free, he spoke with authority. Rise, take up your bed and run. They said, there is a healer in your presence now. Father of great position, our faith is rising up. There is healing coming down.
There's a healer
in your presence now.
There's a healer.
He's in your presence.
There's a healer.
His name is Jesus.
There's a healer.
There is a healer.
From the Palmetto State Quartet, There'll Be No Dying Anymore.
From the city of Maine, the poor widow came. She was taking her son to the grave. But Jesus passed by, saw the tears in her eyes, and raised up her son from the dead.
There'll be no dying anymore. There'll be no dying anymore. Death and the grave will be swallowed in victory. There'll be no dying anymore.
For Lazarus lay and begged at the gate for some crumbs from the rich man's eat. The holy angels took him home, and he hungers no more. In Abraham's bosom he found peace.
There'll be no hunger anymore. There'll be no hunger anymore. We're all invited to the marriage supper, and there'll be no hunger anymore.
By the way, saying, Jesus, have mercy on me. Then Jesus came and called him by name, and he caused the blind man to see.
There'll be no sickness anymore. There'll be no sickness anymore. We'll have a body in the likeness of Jesus. There'll be no sickness anymore.
I have been up and I have been down. I've shed many tears before, but I am headed now for much higher ground, and I will not be crying anymore.
There'll be no weeping anymore. There'll be no weeping anymore. God shall wipe away all the tears from our eyes, and there'll be no weeping.
The music just keeps coming here on Gospel Time. This is from Greater Vision. It's called Never Been.
We have a God like no other, reigning high upon his throne. He is the Lord. Our Father in sovereign power, he rules alone, yet he came and dwelt among us, open wide his loving hands. He took the name to be our Savior, the only one who's ever been. Oh, there's never been a more precious hand, never pierced on a rugged cross. Oh, there's never been a more blessed plan, salvation for the lost. Oh, there's never been another perfect man who would die for one and all. Never one crucified to live again. Hallelujah, he's a God who's gone where others have never been.
Changes lives like no other, gives a peace forevermore, forgives the sin of the sinner. Through his blood he makes us pure, then he carries us to glory when we close our eyes in death.
cross. Oh, there's never been a more blessed plan, salvation for the lost. Oh, there's never been another perfect man who would die for one and all. Never one crucified to live again. Hallelujah, he's a God who's gone, brothers, have never been. Oh, there's never been a more precious hand ever pierced on a rugged cross. Oh, there's never been a more blessed plan, salvation for the lost. Oh, there's never been another perfect man who would die for one and all. Never one crucified to live again. He's a God who's gone, brothers, have never been. Never one crucified to live again. Hallelujah, he's a God who's gone, brothers, have never been.
This is Gospel Time, a radio ministry. We depend upon your prayers and financial support to keep us on the air in your area and on your favorite radio station. If you'd like to help us, write to us at Gospel Time, Box 68, Bone Gap, Illinois, 62815. Write us today.
My
That's my all-time favorite hymn. It is Well With My Soul, written by Horatio Spafford, of course, and done for us today on Gospel Time by Guy Penrod, David Phelps, and the rest of the Gaither Homecoming Gang. Another selection for you there from the series of Bill and Gloria Gaither Homecoming CDs. Up next, we listen to the Isaacs. This is called Friend Till the End. You're listening to the best of gospel music on Gospel Time.
It's all wrong. Don't lose heart. I've been with you from the start. If you're tired and weak, I will help you stand. If you'll trust in me, I will be your friend to the end. Seems like there's always something or someone to make you stumble on your way. But don't look down, look up in the dark until you see the light of day.
Up next on Gospel Time, the Booth Brothers, and this is called Testify.
Inside, I've got to stand and testify.
Well, that's all the time they're going to give us for today's Gospel Time program. A reminder that Gospel Time stays on the air in your area and on your favorite radio station because of your prayers and your financial support. If you'd like to help us, here is our mailing address. It's Gospel Time, Post Office Box 68, Bone Gap, that's B-O-N-E-G-A-P, Bone Gap, Illinois, and our zip code is 62815. Thanks for listening to our program today. Until our next radio broadcast, if the Lord's willing, this is Dave Rigg asking the Lord to richly bless you.